your chance to be rude. Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. Make some progress, I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me, maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path, not many can say that. I'd like to play fast, cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine, I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless.
Omaha, good evening, Dom, good evening, McRacer. Just a heads up, I made you both moderators, and I know, Dom, I know, you don't want to be one, but, too bad. I feel like you know me well enough. I think you'll be perfectly fine as a moderator. And McRacer, you are a moderator on a different account, so might as well make this one a moderator as well. Can't have that. I need my boy to look out for me. Thank you. How'd you do, McRacer? Well, we got a sub. Austin Godfrey, welcome to the channel. Thank you for the sub. How did the race go? I'm starting to figure some stuff out, by the way. Don't do it, Dom. I need you to be a blue just in case. You never know. Nice. Good job, man. That is definitely not me figuring something out right there, but a lot of it is this first couple sectors for me. You're new on Gran Turismo 7? Nice. When did you get the game? Man, yeah, tuning isn't a huge part to sport, but there is some. Have you played other simcade games or a sim racing game on the PC? I know for a lot of these dailies, you just need a car. You don't even need that. You can just rent the car and you're good to go. I just realized there is no game. Yeah, absolutely. I plan on doing some dailies. There's the cam. Or not dailies, some lobbies. Tomorrow. You can absolutely send a friend request. The gamer tag is I'm Mullet. Lowercase I. M-U-L-L-E-T. And then you just look for the angry face. That's horrible. All that is horrible. We have a couple of guys that are very new to the game racing with us. I think it's Fatal Wounds and Trevor. Both very new players. That's horrible. It'd be like the worst day of my life. Late on throttle. If I could just get sector one. I say sector one, really it's just turn one. Damn, I wanted three straight 58s. So here's to the best night of racing this week. Thank you. right, we've got Ryder in here, Muniz, Rush. What's up, Anthony? I'm going five. Anthony. See if we got a friend request. I did not get a friend request. Share your PSN in the chat. I'll send you a friend request after the race. And it's showing us a red bar. Holy. Yeah, there is a couple mullets. Thank you. What's up, Sparrow? Thanks, V. Appreciate it, bro. Have a good night. I'm driving it just for you, Sparrow. Omaha, what's up, bro? It's the goat car? Yeah, it's my first 2 minutes. Oh man, that's the Trans Am series, right? That's gonna be a good stream. Good luck. Rider's starting to drop me off now. In 4 hours' time, that'll be about when I stop. Woo, that was scary. Could have easily died there. It's a good thing we're going to the pits. We just need a splash of fuel. Just a splash. Here we go. Thank you. crap. We ran a 58 in race. Let's go. Back to back, let's go. What's up, J-Dog? Thank you. damn. Hopefully it goes by nice and quick for you. I've messed up the last part of Spoon like 3 laps in a row here. That's our best finishing time, too. I'll take that. I'll take that's progress. No shame in getting passed by hypers. Getting used to not having a mirror though, like I'm just really struggling keeping an eye on like what's going on around me. I'm very happy with that. I think every lap but five of them were 59s or better. We ran our best lap three laps in a row. Like, I'll take that. I will take that. And we didn't lose DR. Yeah, I'm happy. Thanks, Ryder. You too, man. Good job. All right, I'll be back.
Look, Ryder, it only took me till Friday to do what you were doing on Wednesday.
Finally. I'm very pleased with that race. Ryder, what BB are you using? Using 5 again. Dang, I wanted it. What's up, Trevor? Nice, which one did you get? Dang, man, I'm pushing too hard. Dang, I messed that up.
Retry.
I just wasn't patient enough on throttle there. Retry. Hell yeah, man. Did you gold all those tests? 205. Okay. Keep pushing, Trevor. Austin, who just subbed recently, is also a new player, so in our lobbies you'll have somebody to race with. Oh, I forgot to add him. We lost a lot in sector 3 and 2. And we're close. What's his tag? I like that he has the number 24. That is a good sign. Yeah, Rush, Cooper, Sophia in here. Hell yeah, you got this. Rushing the Corvette. Drop them back. Hold it, Sophia! Can't do a party right now, Austin. Thank you. could have been real bad. Hey, what's up, Troy? How are you doing? Hopefully all is well. Oh, Ryder just hit the wall. Nice. How many did you do? Five of them? Jeez. I guess this is my fifth one too. I did three earlier. What's up, Scotty? It's been a minute. Hope all is well with you too. Oh. start doing that now. Getting smoked by a Corvette, Scotty. Yeah, he's real fast. Probably isn't too bad. I haven't tried it yet. When I do that, I think I would have been normally if this daily wasn't out and trying to get better at it. I'm struggling. Plus, I've been practicing for NRL, which is the NURB 24-hour layout in the Ferrari. No tuning. What's up, Gav? You know, that's probably a good choice. Probably a good choice. Pet for sure. Thank you. Dude, me and you both, man. Better than what I have done so far. No, it's not, Troy. We made a change to it. Trying to work on consistency. Still struggling to read the radar, and my awareness, like on track, isn't as good. Well, I feel like our pace is a little slower at the moment, but yeah, I think it does help. I wish he chose a better spot. Yeah, you can. Thank you. Well, that happened. What's up, Zero? Yeah, it might have been. Might be the first time you have commented. Nice. So you guys think it's going to be group 4, I take it? I hope it's an oddball, like group 2 or 3. Or not, 2 or 3, 2 or 1. I don't think I remember Red Bull Daily C Group 4 before. This might be pretty much a new combo. It being times 5 makes me think it's going to be another long race, though. It's a little low for a daily, unless it's one of those like sprints where it's like 10 laps, no pit. I hope it's double length again. Like, man, as much as this combo has not, like, been favorable to me at all, I'm gonna miss it. Me too. Makes me think that 20 or 24 car lobbies might be coming. Same with like qualifying before the race. That'd be so sick. Grove invited me to the party. Honestly, I got it because four people wrecked in front of me this race. Do you not need to refuel in this car? Am I just getting trolled here? Am I taking fuel like a dummy? I feel like I've been adding 0.7 or 0.6, and I'm finishing with 0.7 or 0.6. I feel like I just have to save fuel, like, going through those two right-handers, and we're good. That's interesting. All right, we're going again. And I am taking a break. Don't hate me. Love you, bye.
Alcohol again too.
Oh, I forgot to ask you, Dave. While you were at Daytona, did you infiltrate the Corvette racing team and tell them how PD is hoeing them? That was an important mission for you. I bet. Here, let's make sure we enter. I'm just going to chill, though. I ain't running laps. Good, good. Gotta tell them, guys. We're like, listen, PD is hoeing you. Hell yeah. You in a diaper tonight? No. You better be in one. I go potty after every race. And listen, if it's a number two, you cut it short, wipe it deep. Oh, man. GR3, 3 weeks in a row. We got 48% on that. Guys, I ain't gonna lie. I can kind of see it. Because I just don't remember GR4 being a daily C. You know, at Red Bull. I mean, it could be a first. You know, could be a couple weeks in a row we get a brand new daily race. But they like to recycle. So I'm thinking it's like 14 laps or 12 laps at Red Bull. But I don't know, man. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. Hopefully I'm wrong. Hopefully it's another 40-minute race with qualifying. Zero, top of the friends list. Has he got 0.7? Where are you sitting? 57.
Oh, man.
This is the lowest we've been on a leaderboard in forever. Dude, this guy is in the Ferrari. Doing better than me. I've been seeing a whole lot of people running the Lexus. I thought I'd see some more. There's the first one here. Two of them. Yeah, there's a pug. Tires? Really? It's interesting to me because I know when I drove it in GT Nova, the tires were one of like the best things about the car. And don't get me wrong, I didn't have like Vision tire saving or GTR 13 or 18. But it was pretty good. But who knows? Maybe like the fact that it's bop without tuning. Maybe that's like the real thing about it. Interesting. Interesting. Maybe the AMG's just better on tires. I do know a lot of things change in tuning. Like, this car doesn't become as strong. This car's random to me. Is it alright? Like, has anybody tried this? I think this is like the third week in a row I've seen it up there on the leaderboards. Has Renault made a comeback? I don't remember it getting a buff. Like watching my cat like a hawk. You could chill for one race, Simba. No shenanigans. No, they're not. Hypers is though, but he's going from the back. Thank you.
Billy.
Don't get pets, guys. Just don't get them. Yeah. Well, we could work on getting a better time for next race. Super annoying. I'm okay now. I wasn't like at the start of that for sure. Just sucks the I've quit two times on stream, both of them for the same reason. Yo, Super Formula would be amazing at Red Bull. I'm just trying to push, that's all. Said cap. My wife was yelling at my son today for saying cap. So I started saying it with him. Because I just thought that was really funny. Well, he was playing GTA, and she was saying something to him, like, about the game. I think about him buying ammo or something, and he just goes, that's cap. So then she says, what does that even mean? And he's like, well, you're doing, you're capping. And then she was telling him to look up in the dictionary to see what the meaning of the word cap is. And I told him, I was like, yeah, when you do, it's going to be like what mommy's doing to you right now. No, he's getting, like, super into Death Note, by the way. Just a little too wide. But if I go wide there, it's over. Well, so far he likes Kira, or Light Yagami, like that's his character. Because L's my favorite. Up until the way he goes down, and it's like, I don't like the way he goes down. Facts. Exactly. Like, how cool would it have been if the freakout at the end of that show was because L bodied Light, you know what I mean? That would have been super satisfying, I think. I honestly can't think of another series, though, with such a liked antagonist. Or the antagonist being, like, the main character like that. Really well-written story. That's why it's one of my favorites. What's that about? Code Goss? If I even said that right? No, I haven't seen that. But if that's like the same way where it's like the antagonist is the main character, I have to check that out. Is it kid appropriate? Sick. I'll probably just watch it before, just to make sure. Damn. Yeah. See, I think the ending of Death Note is really good. It's just everything that led up to it, you're just like, yeah. Like, I feel like the ending could have been much better if he just became, like, a Shinigami. And, like, left out all that other stuff. I have to, like, look at that theory, because I thought the weird one that shows up, yeah, L really does take a literal L. Dude, stop texting and racing, you're making me look bad. Man, I've heard of Death Parade and I haven't seen that yet. Damn, we missed it. That's fine. Gives me something to do right before I go to bed. It usually takes me like an hour or two before I actually fall asleep, so I could probably get like two or three episodes in. Thanks, bro. We're getting there. We got 1:30. We got a half hour left. This part could have been a little better. Same with Sector 1, of course. And obviously the chicane, we lost a bit. We got a 0.2 in here. 0.1 maybe. So maybe less Nürburgring practice, more Suzuka practice would be all right. We lost a bit of time here too, I think. But the exit was so good. Thank you. Woohoo! We push it so hard right now. Can't even hit the retry button. Yeah, we're figuring it out now that we're time trialing it. Let this one rock, give us a base. Cut it way too much, bro. That's what I get. Finished ninth. Good job, man. He is talking about, he just got that car from the license test. Damn, that slide. Thank you. No bueno. Cue up in a little bit. I tried so hard to bring it back, no good. I'm just happy to see these fours, threes, and twos. Is that your best time? .4014 seems pretty good. I'm curious what Ciro got driving all by himself. .4001 .4001 Okay. Sorry, your little mullet's finally getting some pace, guys. I'm coming. Just bring it up the rear. .326 At least that's kind of respectable. Yeah, I set a better time. I'm coming. Oh, unless you're talking about Mini Mullet, he's sleeping right now. All right, we're in the race with a better quality time. Come on, guys, do one more with me. I promise I won't quit. The cat is locked up in jail. I mean, it's not that bad unless you've been in the top 200 for like 4 months. All right, cool. I'm gonna use the bathroom quick. Alright, we're back. You guys remember Monster Fox? I hope he's doing okay. Just gonna chill. I ain't gonna do any more laps before the race. You know, there's only 20 more of them we're gonna do in the race. Dom, how many of these have you done this week? I'm going to take a guess and say 4. Maybe 5. I would say you and Ledsled would be a pretty good race. He's got his combos, though. He's pretty good at Daytona. I feel like that's like a GSR trend. Like, GSR is just really good at Daytona. And Watkins. It's like our home tracks. I'd say Bathurst is another one. Yeah, but I think you're like, I think y'all's pace is like really, really close. Like on top of each other, like a fight. Like you versus Blind Man. Do that against anyone, no cap. Stop the disrespect, bro. Oh, I think you're just misinterpreting what I'm saying. You hater. I think it's a compliment to say that it would be a good race between you and Led Sled. I'm just saying. Stay woke. I love that you're trying to bring it back. Nice. If this week wasn't so freaking sweaty, I think we would have raced against each other on your alt. Everybody came to play this week. Do they call 20 laps at Suzuka? Let's go. Yeah, my best race was not the one before, but the very first one we did tonight. I think I only had 4 laps not in the 59s, and I ran 3 straight 58 nines. That was my best race all week. And Ryder beat me by like 7 seconds. I know. It's been a struggle trying to find the pace. I hope Gavin Dave is still here, ready to go again. Don't let the cat ruin our fun, guys. Don't leave us. I mean, the 650 helped, but I don't know. I felt like everybody was using it, so I gave it a shot. It's not too bad here. It's not horrible. It's a little fat, though. He was disrespected Zero yesterday. What happened? There is a decent variety. It's not too bad. Bro, the 650 does not need a buff. One menu. There's no way that car needs a buff. It just doesn't have the one lap. So what you need to do is you just need to qualify in one of these cars and then just use the 650. He said Corvette needs a nerf. Stop it! They're afraid to give that Corvette some love. They're scared. They know that any direction they give that car a buff, it's just gonna be goated instantly. It's just under all these cars right at the moment. It's just under all of them. Right, like 3 or 4 tenths slower per lap, at least here. It's a GSR train at the top tree. PHG Skeletor. What is this? When have you been PHG? Proceeds to show all the cars in Group 3. Get out of here. There's literally like 7 of them. He's got a rough paint scheme on. Ludlow is the goat. Thank you. Nice. Yeah, this is a pretty good car. All right, man. Good night. Good night, Trevor. Thank you. Basically, no clue how we're still alive. Should have been dead there. Thank you. You know what? That's still two sub 40s tonight. Well, I think that's my last one. Dude, I hate that, man. I hate that. I feel like the most important part needs to be more cushiony, I think. But alright, guys, I'm out of here. You guys have a good one. I'll see you on tomorrow at some point. Not sure what time I'll hit the button, but looks like we have a pretty clear day tomorrow. So you guys have a good one. See you soon.